Good luck in the box break. Let's hit something big. I want to see a 101 coming out of here. Hope. Yeah, you know it. You know it, and I'm happy to do it. It makes me so happy to be able to be here with everybody on a wonderful Saturday night. Seven times through, my friend. Let's see what happens in this Elite Extra Edition Baseball. Eight autographs come out. Eight of them. And maybe a one of one. A one of one could pop out. Here we go. Lucky number seven. And boom, that is the seventh random. Yeah, we've had kind of an unusual schedule the past several days because AG has been doing some things. And so we'll actually be right on track on a regular schedule on Monday. Here we go, seven times for the teams. Lucky number seven. Oh my gosh. Yes, she is absolutely amazing. Yeah, she does a great. She does great, Sarah. Sarah and Shelley. Oh, well, that's an instant pack rip. So that doesn't have to fill. If you got a Marvel Flare, we'll rip your pack, right? Yeah, that's how that works. That's an instant pack rip. I say instant, but, you know, we rip it as soon as we can or whatever. Let's see what happens. Here we go, Elite. Extra edition. Good luck. Let's hit something big. We have a Dominican Republic free agent here for the Atlanta Braves. And that's a nice one right there. What do we have here? Philadelphia Phillies, number 25. That's really nice. Phillies owner. Okay. Parallel action. We have Tucker Davidson for Atlanta. And the Atlanta Braves. Look at this. Prospect materials, 91 to 99. Nice. Tucker Davidson. All right. Here's a rookie young buck right here that is an international player. And we'll see if he goes into the random at the end of the break, or if he's team affiliated. Cardozo. He is affiliated with the Dodgers. So that's a Dodgers hit. Congratulations to the LA Dodgers owner. Stephen P. Number 113, yep, on the card number, shows on the checklist that he is Dodgers. Got black ink on there. So Sean says Pitt. Let me check and see real quickly, you know, Pittsburgh's sheet here. Make sure I haven't made an error. Okay, he's not on Pittsburgh's. Yeah, he's Dodger. He is Dodger. So that's yours, Stephen P. And let's see what else we got popping out. The number 2/150. Nice one there. Nationals owner. Round 4. Number to 75 here, Dominican prospect Vargas. No team. He'll be in the random at the end of the box break. That's our first random card we've come across so far. Round 3. Nice auto here. Sanford is a Yankee. And so that's a nice one for the Yankees owner. New York. And so that is going to be Mandy hitting this auto. Nice one. Jacob Sanford. Nice one, Mandy. Sanford is a third rounder, 105th overall. And what do we have here? This is the Twins picking up a nice auto. Congratulations, Twins owner. And that's number 275 on the Soriano. Angels. Jorge, nice one, Jorge. Oh, look at this. The second rounder, Logan Driscoll. And it's just a parallel. Oh, geez. I thought it was going to be a better hit. The 12th rounder. Oh, great. Well, that's still pretty cool. The Phillies, 14 of 75. David Parkinson. Future threads here. Dominguez. Oh, this is really nice. He's Yankees. And he's a good one to get. He really is. Look at that. That's a great hit. Seriously. That is a great hit. 2 of 74. Yankees are coming away with a good one there. Yep. He is one of the top prospects. That's the kind of stuff we're looking for in this kind of a box break. I think next, next could be any number of things could be next, really. Here's a Padres, 35-100. Could be Bowman draft. Nice Logan Wyatt, number 250 here for the Giants. International player auto. Rangers, Texas Rangers. And that is going to be Mandy hitting this one. Way to go, Mandy. Coming away really nicely in this box break. Texas Rangers rookie. International player signed to the Rangers. And now we have a ticket. Auto. Look at this. This is really nice. Wow. Wow. No team. This will be in the random at the end of the break. We've got two cards going to random so far at the end of the break. Round one, 6 overall, Abrams. Royce Lewis, Minnesota Twins. Very nice Royce Lewis triple relic. Prospect materials. Minnesota. Mets. Congratulations, Mets. That is going to be Joshua K. picking up this autograph. Congratulations to you, sir. Joshua K. with this Alexander Ramirez. Nice auto. And the final one of the box break is this, Michael Busch. For the Dodgers. And Dodgers picking up this low number Busch. And that is 47 of 99. Steve B. All right, so we got a random going on here. We'll call this number one. And we'll call this number two. Right here. All right, so one and two. Good luck. You're hitting the contenders autograph. That's a really nice one right there. Seven times through, winners on the top list. And number two gets the parallel. Lucky number seven. Chad H, congratulations to you, Chad, picking up that one. And Josh K picking up the parallel. And our box break. You guys come away nice, Chad H, with this really cool Contenders ticket auto, collegiate ticket. And this Vargas is for Joshua K. All right, so good things are happening. Good luck. Can't wait to see what happens next in Elite Extra Edition. In our next Elite Extra Edition that's now available. More Elite Extra Edition is here. Yeah, let's throw some Marvel packs. We got Marvel coming up, so it's going to be good. Good luck in Marvel. And then we have several different fillers, I think, that are filled or getting closer to filling. Or I know Obsidian's going to be happening in the Obsidian filler. But yeah, we can absolutely do some of that Marvel flair. Three left in Obsidian. So our next box break will probably be Obsidian. All right, so you can really see where we're at on the countdown board. Here's a fun break to enjoy is this Jordan Quest break. It's down to 8 left. I'm really looking forward to the quest and getting someone qualified for a graded Jordan rookie. That's right. And then we also have the Star Wars graded quest that has been moving up the board here earlier today. And you can pick up some really good things in there, too. So some of these quests are a lot of fun. And we'll be looking forward to those. And in case you didn't know it, we have two websites. If you're just hanging out with us and you didn't know it, we have two websites we break from, Big Hit Island and Friendly Box Breaks. So you'll find more stuff here, too, at Big Hit Island. You may not have seen in the football section here. We have Unparalleled Helmets and 2018 Origins. We have in our baseball section, you'll see autographed baseballs. Here's another great break that's really close. Clearly authentic two box break. And some big hits come out in clearly authentic. That's two boxes. That's two slabbed hits. We have an autographed baseball down to 17 left. You can get it and pull an autographed baseball out of a box. And it looks like gold label's actually ready to go. So I'll be getting around a gold label pretty soon here tonight. But, we just have a whole bunch of stuff coming up around here. Pretty excited about the Star Wars quest I was mentioning earlier. You can pick a sticker, match your sticker, and you get the hit. Or you can be in the random. And it's easy to find Star Wars on the homepage. And then most of the other stuff I use these, but Star Wars, I always click home and just scroll down for those. But you can find a lot on the homepage. Homepage is good to use, but I think it's easier to navigate on Friendly Box Breaks. Friendly Box Breaks, you have the drop down box right there. But anyway, we're getting ready to rip some packs of Marvel Flayer. And Marvel Flayer is a pretty neat product. Let's go ahead and get over here to Flayer. Let me see. Instant pack rip, 507. So I'll grab some of these packs of, or I'll grab the Flayer box. Let's see. And you can select your packs in Marvel Flayer as we are ready to pop these open. Good luck. Flayer. Yeah, let me see. We've got some packs popping open for Joshua K. Hope. And we got three packs, so you can select your three packs. This will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So you can select your three packs with, and they're kind of assigned numbers. So whatever feels lucky, you can pick some numbers. Four, five, and six. All right, so we'll be ready to pop those open in just a minute. Four, five, and six. Those are the ones on the right side.